The following contest is scheduled for one fall and is for the SmackDown Women's Championship.
Remember, guys, the title is on the line here in this one.
And I don't remember the last time the champ was in this much jeopardy, Cole. Tonight might just be the night the title changes hands.
But, Corey, you think she's ready for a match of this magnitude?
I do, Michael. I really do. This is what all that hard work has been about. All those extra hours in the gym. I guarantee you, she is more than ready for this match.
Of course, the title is on the line in this one, guys.
And don't be surprised if history is made here tonight. I know the champ has looked good as of late, but I'd say the opposition has looked just as good, if not better.
Corey, tonight might very well be the night we crown a new champion.
And Saxton might move out of his parents' basement. Of course, there's a chance these things can happen, but let's be realistic. They're not going to happen.
Introducing the challenger, from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya! Introducing the champion, from the Queen City, the SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte!
If you didn't think about moving, you better apologize.
It looks like we're ready to do battle here, guys.
Look at the intensity in the eyes of the champ right now, guys. Talk about being laser focused.
Look at her. She's got nerves of steel. Despite the title being on the line, she looks as poised as ever.
Brian, I'd say the last time this city had a buzz like this, when Ric Flair defended the WWE Championship against Randy Savage at WrestleMania 8.
What's your take on the champ?
Well, you don't just become champion by accident. We're talking about a superstar who is as skilled, or probably more skilled, than any other competitor on the roster.
I totally agree and can't wait to see if she can rise to the occasion and retain the title here. Natalya carries on the heart.
An early pin attempt, and the champ kicks out.
Still seems a little early.
For some competitors, part of their strategy is to demean their opponent. A move like that says it all.
Natalya is a force within the ring.
Look at this. She's so dangerous.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. And there's the inverted suplex. That'll leave you gasping for air. A concerned look on the face of the champ, but she has the fight of a champion in her, which will certainly help her down the stretch.
If you're worried about her now, you haven't seen many of her matches. She can withstand so
quick pin attempt here. Natalya is a third-generation WWE superstar and a favorite on the E! Network's Total Divas reality show. While she's been a beloved hero and a feared villain, either way, Natalya is known for taking care of business when... No! She breaks it!
Wow, she's quite the escape artist, Michael.
Look at that. She nailed her. Now that's how you land a well-placed strike on your opponent. Charlotte with a nice reversal. That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
She's got the skill and the stamina to really do some damage here.
And it's Natalya with the reversal.
We'll see how
she's turning the tables.
Ain't turned yet. Still got some work to do.
Great offense by Charlotte. Great offense by Charlotte.
Charlotte is taking control of this match.
Natalya now in a little bit of trouble. She's got to remember her championship dreams are on the line here.
Pump the brakes a bit, Cole. I know exactly what you're thinking, and I can tell you with all certainty, she still has plenty of gas left in the tank.
She looked great coming out of the gates, guys, but somewhere along the lines, she started to falter for some reason.
She's got something in mind.
What's the queen got in mind now, Byron?
Now that's what I call making a statement. So incredibly devastating.
Here we go for the win. 1, 2. And that was almost it for Natalya.
Nice kick out there.
Struggling to get upright here.
Tough spot to be in at this point, Michael.
And she hits the drop kick. And it's Natalya with the reversal. Ooh, the elbow lands.
She's got the skill and the stamina to really do some damage here.
She comes up big with the reversal. Great offense by Charlotte. Looking at it here. She's got some fight left in her.
I knew she could do it.
And she comes up with a big counter.
Natalya.
She's going for the cover. With authority.
She's still in this one.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them.
Oh, man, the champ looks absolutely out of it right now.
Talk about an awe-inspiring finisher, guys.
Things are beginning to not look good for Natalya, folks. I'm not so sure the challenger will be able to bounce back from this, guys.
She's obviously not looking great right now, guys, but if she can somehow execute her finisher again, she'll be walking away from this match with her arm raised in victory. Mark my words.
You'd have to think hitting the finisher here could end this thing.
Both these superstars appear to be operating on fumes here, guys. A little jealousy, perhaps, as she goes for the face. Shoulders down, this could be it. 3, no!
Well, Natalya uses every bit of the strength she has left to survive.
Great offense by Charlotte. Hold on, guys. This isn't good.
No question about it, Cole.
Miss Natalya with the reversal. Look at this. The champ is just being outclassed right now. At this point, this is not where she wants to be if she wants to retain the title.
If she ends up losing this match, it won't be from a lack of trying. I mean, how many finishers did she go for tonight? Unreal.
Big miss right there.
She wasn't even close, Michael.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before. Oh, and she has an answer for that one. Nope, reverses it.
Oh, yeah, here's Charlotte.
Shoulders down. Championship on the line. On a kick out of 2.5. That was really close.
Well, Natalya uses every bit of the strength she has left to survive.
We'll see how long she can keep it up.
And this has got to be it. Two! True testament to grit.
Yeah, if you want to know why Charlotte is a multiple champ, there's your answer. Heart.
Natalya is a force within the ring. She's taking a while to recover here, guys.
At this point, she needs a new game plan. What she's been doing clearly isn't working.
I think we're at the point in this match where the finisher could be used at any moment here.
And there's the stunner. This thing might be over real soon. Will this be it? One. Where is she finding the strength to continue?
She kicked out there, but I don't know how much more she can take.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Byron, can she even get back to... Moonsault! Incredible!
That has got to be it.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy much.
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done. Submission specialist, Natalya.
Oh, yeah, Natalya. This is a Hart family tradition.
I'm not so sure.
We have a new champion.
Here's your winner and the new SmackDown Women's Champion,
Big win for Natalya.
I can honestly say that a win is a little more satisfying when you make your opponent tap out.
I couldn't agree more. What an amazing contest that was.